Oh, boys. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Were you overstoppy? And then you understoppy? Stupid. Yeah, this isn't really a good bike to do this with. Yeah, it's a pretty shit bike to do that with. So we're not gonna try that. We're not gonna try stoppies. We're not gonna try anything like that. We are just gonna... Nah, let's pick a different bike. Somehow slow us down. I do not get it. So Street Glider, that's this. It's not gonna wheelie that well, but we can try. See how far we can get with it. Accelerates pretty quick. I mean, yes. Unless you're gonna get.
We're in some exciting stuff waiting for us back at HQ.
Uh-huh.
We have been there like forever. We should check it out.
This is a good one. The other good bike. So the Ninja. This is good to do it in. That's not as good. That's okay. This is good to do it with. This is good to wheelie in. Oh, I'm sorry. Games on dirt bike. You can't let go of the throttle to be miniature. You just gotta keep doing it. It's okay, I guess. Hello, welcome to the stream. The other one is the other one. The Harley Davidson. This is, he's alright, I guess. It's better than the other. See, it does get a bit of, you know, get a bit of solid clarity. Solidarity, sorry. So I mean, it's not a bad bike, really. It's got good turn on. Although it didn't do very good there. We're just gonna put a quick Newton in with the nitrogen. With the, not nitrogen, with the nitro response. And we're gonna put some good boys. They keep been trying to follow me and beat me at fucking bike racing and shit the whole time. See, he just can't turn as good as me. Even though my turns are pretty shit, to be honest. He's getting left behind. He's shit, I'm sorry. But he is fucking terrible. Skippy boys. Using today is the Kawasaki NGH2. It's good, it's fast, it's a good bike, it's a good reliable bike. Is he gonna catch up? Nope, he's just gonna go that way, which pretty much is a dead end, I'm pretty sure. Yup, it's a dead end. Now he's working his way back to me. elements like this. Ah, fuck. Alright, we can wheel this. See? I'm not even revving it that much, so that we can catch up. Let's push it down. I can get a longer wheel than that. I can get into the 400s. I just judge it right. I don't put too much far in. I'm going to start from a really low speed. For my tunnels, and then just gradually build the bike height up. And then start putting it in, like that. Sorry, you did see me doing a lot of crashing, but yeah, that's what I can. Sometimes I do it just to see other people do it. I'm looking at all of the excuse, but that's the truth. Yeah, if it is a bit, many people looking up on it and thinking behind me. And I'll just continue going away. And I think I can help it. I'm doing bad for the other side. So go and turn. I'll do the referee. I'll do the usual work over. And cut the color. I'm not going to do that crash. Get back to the corner. Now we'll try and do that right over the edge. It's just getting me on the corner. Okay. Let's see here. You see what I mean? You see both in tight. See what I mean? Can't tighten open them doors. They're tight open. Tight doors are open. A bit more, and as you see, that wasn't doing very well by me. Actually, two passes of fucking trucks in the road. I will just crash it all the way because it gets along the way to go. I can take corners later. But we'll try to do the second. And you wasn't supposed to appear there, no kidding. Wow. As you see, it gets hard to slow down and quickly around. So, I have to turn open now. There you go, so we did it. Open. Open, close, open, close. Open. Well, that wasn't fucking polite, was it? Come out of this side. What we'll do is we're going to actually try and... See? I'm trying and... Okay, we've got a lock. We're all fine, we're all good, we're all Gucci. We're going to try and just cover most of the map. Showing you, like showing you off. It's like speed and going back with the bike. Super bike. I won't be looking at the mini map, I'll be following some roads I want to take. And that will get pulled out of me. So we're probably going to take the route right in front of us. I'll pop another wheelie. Put a hop on the back wheelie. Get my trust into it. is opened and I close. And off we go. It probably may have taken a long time, but the time is here. The upload gears up above. As you can see, I can do this if I wanted to. Well, I think I will do this so you all can see what I'm seeing with my eyes. So yeah. I don't want to be taking it too fast here now. Start the crew. 10. Right, off we go. I want to take it fast, but not too fast. See, I'm a little bit too late then. Do this here. Do a little cheeky drop down. Yes, I'm probably wondering why it shows different comfort, different speeds. Must be online. I don't know why. I'm gonna turn back and do that jump. I don't think I have my bad my bad. Heading, I'm gonna be hitting, like say I take up this road here, and I take it this way, I could end in Amarillo or Dallas, but if I wanted to go up the thing I'd go to New York. But what I'm gonna do is, our goal is to drive all the way up to Seattle, and we will park in, we'll go here, basically. And that is where we will get to. Yeah, I really went off that because I don't want to get copyright. So let's go and let's try, boys. Thank you. start off with the one mile journey. One has master of course. I'll get us there really quick. It's just 222. I could go in the Lotus Evora. I'll quick see Chevrolet Camaro. We'll take the Chevrolet. And if it seems like we're getting a bit slow, we'll change up to one of them too. Just need to go down the way. If I remember, it's really bad at turning out. So I'm actually really skidding. The drift is safe. Yeah, I don't like this. Let's change to the Viper. See how quick that is. The Dodge Viper. Vibration noise. Quite, ooh, more stable. I'm so used to bikes. I'm not used to carry all wheels. This is the Ninja can get to like 300 miles per hour. Mazda, now that'd be a different thing. Right, well actually I've got my Skyline as well. How fast does the Skyline go? 222. I think this is better. Let's try the Skyline, and if not then the Lotus. On this part, we'll get a lot of rally car. So let's go all the way to the beginning in the rally car and let's rally it. Because why not? Here it is. Controls are run out now.
Struggling, boys. Struggling the hell out of you. Oh, come on. I know you can do it. No, come on. Come on. Come on. No. We're gonna get over it, boys. Oh shit. Shit, I'm just dead. Patched, yeah. Superbikes can probably get up this. Let's try a superbike. I know you're not as fast as the others, but you're a superbike. Oh, what, just defeated the purpose? Right, let's go back down. I want to try and beat this myself. Hello, Gabriel. Oh, Ah, you have a bunch of bees, okay. Aww. I'm driving to Seattle. That is the current goal right now. Oh, that won't even plan for sure. Oh, oh, oh. That one was planned though. So I'm icon 114 now. Just keep on this dead narrow path. I should just not. Ooh. Okay. Super fast, very wonderful. Absolutely. Keep this. It's another tree. Ah. Oh. Oh. Scary. Oh my god, oh my god. 10, 10. I'm sat down on the bike. So I can't turn around. It's like, man. Stable bit. Ah! Thank you. mountain. Let's go. And these are the first part, and also these are the second. Yep, and holy shit. Oh my god. Don't know how we're doing this right now. Take a picture of this, get some money. I'll get 15k for that. Or 15.3. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is supposed to be gene and stuff, but the mugs just made them off. Novels on the speed. Okay, I've lost all my speed. Doesn't matter. High speed Swear to God, bought me up. Tonic's it, but he wants no high speed one. fuck's sake! The walls are so goddamn narrow. Thank you, car. That more high speed one? Oh, fucking hell. Alright. Well, I'll have to get my car out then.
You make me un poco loco. Alright, this fucking shit is on. Fucking driving down here with this. I'm trying my best.
I'm going to end it here now. So if you guys enjoyed, please do leave a like, and I'll see you in the next stream. Bye!